What's up guys, my name is Michael. In this video, I want to talk about what I think is the best bumper case for the iPhone 11 Pro. So I'll show you this in a little bit, but I just want to talk about why I want a bumper case instead of a normal case. This year on the iPhone 11 Pro, as you know, the back of the phone has a matte textured glass finish, and I usually buy just the Apple silicone or leather case, but this year I want to be able to actually feel the back of my phone when I use it, and I think I found the perfect bumper case, and I'm gonna be able to save a little bit of money in the process. So I'll show it to you here on Amazon. It's from ESR. It was only $15.99 with free delivery, and it's actually made out of solid aluminum. If I bang it on the table there, you can see it is solid aluminum. So I'm pretty shocked by what build materials you get in this bumper case for only 15 bucks. And I got it delivered in less than 24 hours. So pretty impressive. Let's go ahead and install it here. We will go the volume button side first. Try not to smash my phone on the table while I do this. And it is super easy to install. One thing I like about this is I did get the green color, and ESR, I think, made these bumper cases before the iPhone 11 even existed. So you can see the shade of green is off just a little bit. I'll get my camera to focus, but I think it contrasts pretty well. Of course, the shade of green isn't going to be exactly matching the matte finish on the back, but I think they did a pretty good job. Along with it being made out of aluminum, it feels really nice in the hand. Also, as you can see here around the camera, they have a raised up corner piece because the iPhone 11 Pro camera sticks out quite a bit from the back of your phone, as you can see there. But on this bumper case, they have these little corner protective parts. And if you put it flat down on a table, the camera bump will not be scratched, which is good because you want those pictures to look nice and crisp that come out of your new iPhone 11 Pro. So when you do this on the table, there is no worries because these little rubber pieces are taking the impact and not the camera. Of course, this is still a very, very thin bumper case, and taking it off almost could break it. I took this off before I filmed the video, and there are a few stress points on the bumper. So there isn't really any metal reinforcement down here by the charger. This is all rubber. So if you try to take off the bumper and you're a little bit too forceful, you actually could rip it. So for 15 bucks, you're getting a good product, but it could rip if you take it off a little bit too hard. Other than that, I am very, very impressed with this bumper. I just wanted something different this year so I could be able to feel the new textured glass matte finish on my iPhone 11 Pro. So I'm very happy with the color of this, and I am very happy with the build also. For 15 bucks, you honestly can't go wrong. I was thinking I also might pick up the Apple leather case. We'll have to see. Tell me in the comments below if you'd like to see me review the Apple leather case for the iPhone 11 Pro. But yeah, I figured I'd just make this video quickly for you guys. I received this in the mail today, and I was very impressed with what I received for the money. So I'll have a link down below in the description to this bumper case in the green color. I'll have a link for US viewers and for Canadian viewers. So thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me in the comments below what you think. My name is Michael, and I'll see you in the next video.